Souvenir de Florence was originally written as a string sextet, and you usually hear it in that version. So it's two violins, two violas, and two cellos. And this version is for, obviously, a full string orchestra, or a full chamber string orchestra, with an added double bass. And it's, I like this version. You can't really conduct a string sextet if they play by themselves. It's a wonderful piece, and it's reminiscent of the Serenade for Strings of Tchaikovsky, but it's quite different.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.